Hey guys, so we went out of town for Thanksgiving and we only went for 2 nights, but I used some of my Vera bags and I just wanted to show you which Vera bags I used and what I put inside them. Okay guys, I changed the camera so you could see the bags a little more closely. I used these 3 bags when we went out of town for Thanksgiving. We went for 2 nights and we drove. It's only about 3 hours away. And I used the small duffel for all of my clothes. I had 2 full outfits in here, some pajama pants and a tank top to sleep in, and a thin zip-up hoodie and some cozy socks. And there was still a little bit of room up top to fit a little bit more, but it was pretty full with that stuff in it. So it worked out good for 2 nights worth of clothes in here. And then my girls used this Minnie Mouse rolling duffel bag. I was able to fit both of my girls' clothes in this bag with a few other things. And then this is the bag that I really wanted to show. This is the 17-inch rolling tote by Vera Bradley. And this is what I used to carry my laptop and toiletries and other things that we wanted to bring. So, let's see. I didn't carry anything in the front pocket. And then in this pocket, I had my laptop in this side. And on this side, I didn't carry anything. I just had my camera and a tech case stuck in this little pocket here. And that's pretty much all I had on that side. And then this is what I carried on the inside. I didn't put anything in these pockets on this side. I just left that empty. I didn't really need anything in there. So I carried my small backpack in Mocha Rouge because I was using my diaper bag and I had my wallet and everything there. But while we were there, I went out without the kids to do some shopping. So I brought this so I could put my stuff in here when I wanted to go out without them. And I actually had a request to show this bag recently. I did do a review on the Midnight with Mickey backpack, which is basically the same, but it's just a little bit bigger. But I'm just going to show it really quick in case that person is watching and would like to see it. So we have the magnetic closure up front, just like the Midnight with Mickey one. A receipt. Here's the inside of the front pocket. It's just the regular cloth material. And there's a zipper on the back. And it goes all the way down to the bottom of the bag. And you have the 2 little side pockets that go all the way to the bottom. And I have hand sanitizer in this one. And there's the inside of the bag. And there's 2 slip pockets on the back. And it's pretty much the same as the Midnight with Mickey backpack. It's just a tiny bit smaller, and this pocket is lower down on the front. Then here's the straps, adjustable straps. So that's pretty much it. And so in this bag, this is how I had it packed. I have this bag with all of my toiletry items in it, some more toiletry items here. And I have this bag with my makeup in it. This bag, it's the biggest bag in the cosmetic trio, and this worked perfect for my makeup. It still had room in it, plenty of room in it. These small cosmetic bags are a little bit too small to hold my makeup. And then this one is a medium cosmetic bag in Baroque, and I use this one to carry our phone chargers, tablet chargers, and my laptop cord. And then I also had a hair straightener tucked down here and a little fan over here. And that is how I packed this bag for our trip, and it worked out very well. I think I'm probably going to use this one a lot when I want to carry my laptop with us. So that's it. I hope you guys had a happy Thanksgiving, and if you like this video and you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.